Hi everybody, I'm Teddy Tillihun and I'm here with Robert Thomas, lab manager at the Emerson Pressure Relief Valve Flow Lab in El Campo, Texas. Today, we're gonna go over how to field test an Anderson Greenwood 400 series pilot operated pressure relief valve. The Anderson Greenwood 400 series is a true modulating action pilot operated pressure relief valve that opens in proportion with the overpressure in the system, minimizing the fluid loss during relief events. One feature of any pilot operated valve is the ability to test the set pressure of the valve while the valve is in operation. This accessory is called the field test connection and is located right here below the pilot. One important difference between the 200 series field test connection and the 400 series field test connection is the addition of the indicator. As the valve modulates, it can be difficult to audibly identify when the valve opens. The indicator provides a visual confirmation of set pressure during the field test procedure. Now, we're going to show you how to perform a field test procedure using a 400 series pilot set at 250 PSI in gas service. To perform this test, you'll need a bottle of nitrogen or other compressed gas, which will be used as the pressure source to check the set pressure of the pilot. The first step is to connect the nitrogen bottle to the field test connection. With this configuration, there is no need for an isolation valve underneath the pressure relief valve, and this field test procedure can be done with normal system pressure at the main valve inlet. There's also no need to increase system pressure underneath the main valve. The only pressure we need is from the gas bottle through the field test connection. For additional safety, this field test connection is built such that it will always pass the highest pressure through the pilot. If the system pressure under the valve increases at any point during the procedure, the field test connection will shuttle back to pass the higher pressure to the pilot. This ensures that the pressure relief valve will operate normally and provide overpressure protection. For a demonstration of this, check out our Anderson Greenwood 200 series field test connection video. There is a link in the description below. Unlike a snap action style valve, the main valve in a modulating style pilot may not obviously lift at the pilot set point using a field test connection. Instead, look or feel for the indicator on the field test connection to lift when the pilot set pressure is reached. Field test connections are a reliable way to test a valve's set pressure in the field, and if you took this pilot off the main valve and tested it on a pilot test bench, you would get the exact same results. The last step is to compare the set pressure identified during testing with the valve's nameplate set pressure. In our case, we are well within the set pressure tolerance for this valve, and our testing is complete. If we fell outside the tolerance range, the valve would need to be sent off for service to be reset to ensure it will operate correctly in the field. Thanks for watching, and for more information on how to field test an Anderson Greenwood 400 series pilot, look for the links in the description below. Take care.